Ce naiba cauți aici? Știi că nu pot să fiu văzut cu tine.
Ca și cum pasă cuiva cu cine ești tu văzut. Before Dragos here started to be seen in nice places like this, he worked in the vice squad in Bucharest.
At the same time, she had 10 toes.
Există lucruri mai importante decât niște degete. Evert is a Swedish police officer, and he can put some coins in your cup, if you're helpful.
Nu sunt de vânzare, da?
Ai, nu te mai minți. Totdeauna ai fost de vânzare. Dar nu o să încep să te schimbi acum.
I'm looking for a group who pick up girls from Romania and takes them to Sweden.
Are you kidding? One group? There are hundreds.
Do you know if any Swedes are involved?
Am o păbună. Unde l-ai găsit pe idiotul ăsta?
Is that a yes or a no?
Come on, we are Swedish here. And Norwegians, and Danish, and Icelanders. I mean, we are invaded from the north. They come here and take our girls and make money out of them.
Is Tobias Nordvall one of them?
Do you have any photo of him? Vezi?
Cred că se recunoaște și singur.
He's a cop, right? I have had colleagues who met him at the conference in Munich.
How do you know they met?
They showed me a photo of him when he was out drinking beer with my colleagues.
So how can you remember this photo on his face?
I had to. My colleagues showed the photo to the entire squad and said that no one should make a move at this guy.
Why?
Because he was going to pick up the girls and bring them to Sweden. But I don't think he was here very often. My guess is that had the others doing the fishing.
But how did your colleagues get him involved?
What do you mean?
Are you deaf?
No, but it was the other way around. It was he who got my colleagues involved.
Aveți verighet.
Verighetă?
Da. Verighetă.
N-am acum pe dege, dar am verighet.
Nu e nici rușine, să știi.
Ce nu e nicio rușine?
Asta. Nu doi. Nu e nici rușine.
Get me out of here!
Don't you sell me the Twinkies.
Get me out of here!